come in to CNN of some air attacks. This, of course, northern Iraq. We're monitoring this situation for you as we continue to update you on the incursions into Baghdad this morning, significant incursions into Baghdad. Just to keep you up to date on what's happening elsewhere in the country. Lots of air attacks over the past 48 to 72 hours over the air.